This is why we do bearing inspections and brake inspections as well as brake packs. Because if you don't inspect them over time, you'll get nice long spider traps, just like what you see here. That tells you it's time for some new shoes.